it back again from his teammate. Trying to reach Benzema. Dembele. That's good movement forward here. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Certainly wanting... Well, he's had a go. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong. Piqué. Now Sergi Samper. Dembele. Sergi Samper. Lionel Messi. Could be dangerous. Ronaldo Messi. And they put away the first goal of the game.
Always gets involved, this manager. Loves to hug his players after a goal. Great scenes.
And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that. And, as well as the keeper did to get close to it, couldn't get a hand on it.
When you look at the aggregate score, 3-1. Marcos Llorente. Sergio Ramos. Coutinho. Llorente. Lovely ball from Toni Kroos. Real chance. Coutinho crossing it now. Toni Kroos. Coutinho incisively with the pass. Good stop by the goalkeeper. Could be a counter-attack on, having Benzema! Wonderful finish.
Oh, this is poised beautifully. They've got themselves a goal, but they need another one to force this match into extra time.
Well, it's a very good goal and much deserved the way the team are playing.
Yeah, the stats don't lie. The number of shots on target, no surprise that they've scored.
On aggregate, 3-2. Attack now. Karim Benzema trying to slip it through, and it's Bale clean through, one-on-one against the goalkeeper.
Yeah, it's a wonderful stop, Martin, isn't it? And no bits and pieces either to follow up on.
Decided that this time they're going to play the short corner. Benzema, they've got in to score here.
Well, what a good goal that is. And it's even Stevens, isn't it? You just can't split these two teams. We could be heading for extra time here, Martin.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Well, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Into the attacking third. That's offside, Cristiano Ronaldo. Now Casemiro. Llorente. Well, there's still a chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Put into the box from Bale. Put away, but not out of harm's way. Bale. With Benzema. Kroos! He must have thought he'd scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas. Real Madrid win a corner. Corner's taken. Ball's loose. Goalkeeper made the save, but he couldn't hold it. Shots on here. Well, they've all gone to the defender to say well done. But I think the guy who had the chance really should have scored.
Well, he had the chance to get his shot away, even though he had to take it quickly. Should have done better.
We reach half-time in the second. Well, we're into the last period of play here, the second half of the second leg. Of the Spanish Super Cup, and the referee blows and we're underway.
Yeah, a lot of sparring actually, hasn't it?
That's a lovely ball from Benzema. Here's a chance to attack.
Coutinho,
one in front. They would be a lot more comfortable if they were two in front, and they really could have been.
Yeah, might they look back on that with a bit of regret, because that was a great chance to extend the lead, wasn't it?
Sergio Busquets. And Ronaldo. Marcos Llorente. It goes out wide again. Here's Casemiro. Kroos. Coutinho. Benzema. No great danger here. They've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
Coutinho!
Easy work for the keeper here.
The shot's on.
Saved by Andre Ter Stegen. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Tackle here, Sergio Busquets. Cristiano Ronaldo. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Coutinho. And that will be a goal kick. Top player, top performance today from him, right on his game. He's being substituted now, and the crowd have loved watching his performance.
Yeah, it's just all gone right. Doesn't happen all the time, but one of those days where he didn't really put a foot wrong.
Attacking well here. Toni Kroos. On the transfer front, this is big news. It is Neymar. He is on the move. He has been transferred to Paris Saint-Germain.
Yeah, there seemed to be a bidding war out there. Four or five clubs desperate to get his signature, but this club have achieved that with a £150 million fee around that mark.
He's got his shot off now. Oh, the bar's still shaking. He's coming forward with some danger. A timely challenge. Marcelo. It's a goal!
Well, what a precarious situation this is now. Who can call a winner? Because if they do concede a goal, they're out on the away goals.
An important moment in this second leg, because that goal has put them ahead on aggregate.
Well, all that remains now is to do the basics well. No mistakes at the back.
Just to check for you on aggregate, 4-3. Coming up on EA Sports, it is the La Liga fixture. It's Barcelona. They'll be hosting Real Betis.
Well, when you look at the matches in the past between these two, it doesn't usually disappoint, and I don't think this one will either.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well. On the attack here. Good vision here.
Coutinho.
That is a fantastic goal.
Oh, that could be a big, big goal. They're winning on the away goals rule now.
Well, some players might switch off if they've scored a goal, even two goals in the game, but he's greedy for more, in the best way, I mean, and he's got a hat-trick.
Yeah, he's been a danger from the start. His work rate, his runs off the ball have been top class.
Messi. Well, that was an opportunity for him to score again. Well played by the goalkeeper. Who this time got the better of him.
Yeah, good use of the legs, and his positioning really did narrow down the angle.
And it's Barcelona back on the ball now. Luis Suarez into the attacking third. Luis Suarez. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear. That's Great defending there, stopping that attack.
It's Messi.
Well, for me, Alan, this guy's playing really at the top of his game. Do you think so?
It looks that way, Martin. He cannot get enough of the ball. He's dominating things out there.
That's good movement forward here. Shots on here. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
Carvajal.
Bale. They're aiming for Coutinho with the cross. The keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions.
The referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid.
Corner played in. It is a corner that's too close to the goalkeeper. He'll catch them all day.
It's Messi.
Luis Suarez. Good forward play from them. Anticipated the direction of the pass and was able to intervene. That's the end of the game. Let's get just some final words from Alan Smith on Karim Benzema. Wonderful scenes of joy.
Supercup de España. Barcelona 2, Real Madrid 3.
Remember what I said, but I bet it went something like, something like.